What's up, timekeepers? Me, Time Grammar here, bringing you another, what I'm going to start calling now a pretty much a lazy vlog. Once again, didn't have time to record yesterday. I was just so tired. It's one thing I've noticed doing videos every day, and also that another subject I'll talk a bit later there, streaming, trying to stream a bit more for you guys. It's hard work, especially when you get up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Well, not say I start working my normal jobs at 6 o'clock in the morning. And then after that, like I have to get up at like 4:30 in the morning to do that. I know, like, first world problems there. I don't get a lot of sleep with doing videos and streaming and all that stuff. And the occasional day, I'll get the occasional day where I just need to relax and sleep early. Even like sometimes I won't even go to bed early half the time. I'll just stay and I just need to decompress and watch TV or YouTube. Most of the time I'll watch YouTube. I don't have cable really. And yeah, so that's the first explanation why. And of course I wanted to just give you guys an update of what's going on and all that stuff. First things first, one thing I wanted to talk about was, what was the first thing I wanted to talk about? Oh yes, about a month ago I released a video about the Capital Gaming Expo 2017. That video, you guys are so amazing with that video. For some reason, I guess I did a good job on it, because more than 4,000 of you viewed that video already, and I got a lot of subscribers from that video, and I appreciate it. And I thank you. If you're a new follower, then you follow me because of that video, I really appreciate it. Thank you very much for following. Hopefully you're enjoying the other videos I do too. I do see that all my videos are going slightly up and up on view counts. Right now, for the last month since I posted that video, I've been averaging about between 300 and 400 views every 2 days, for periods of 2 days. That's how YouTube calculates it in its studio there. So about a good 150 to 200 views a day on my videos, which is better than what I was getting before. I was getting about why is my camera out of focus there? Sorry about that. Yeah, the sun's a bit weird. I'm in a weird spot right now. I can't really cut the sun out. Sorry about that. I'm just recording on my phone here, so yeah, that's a bit better. I'm glowing. I'm in the gods. never mind. We won't start. Stop. Let's start talking about that. So I did see from previous before and a couple months ago, I was about at 60 views a day. Now I'm up to about 150. So which that's pretty good. That video is the one that's most popular, but I do see traffic going to my other videos, which I really appreciate from you guys. It's really fun to see the channel is going somewhere. It's not just stagnant, because there is those periods where it gets like a week that nothing happens. Like my video gets not lately, but like in the past, like some of my videos get like 2-3 views, and then it's stagnant. All the video stagnates, and it takes, like, when I post a new video, it takes a couple of days before it even gets its first view and stuff like that, which is normal. I'm still a small channel, even if I've been doing this for a year now, YouTube, regularly, every day, well, every weekday. It's pretty, it's a good, I would say, for personally right now. I'm getting about 1 or 2 subscriber a day, I would say, so far. So I'm actually, one other thing I want to talk about is, if you're watching this for the first time and you're not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe. I'm almost at 200. Last time I checked, I'm 4 away to 200 subscriber. Would really appreciate that. And that would be super awesome if you guys would do that. Sorry, I got a little warning there. The temperature of my device was rising because it's right in the sun there. Just, can you turn off, please? Jesus Christ, I'm trying to record something. It's going to be another one of those, it's going to be another one of those things where the video is going to, I'm going to try to cut the sun out. Yeah, I'm right in the sun. Sorry about that, guys. The frame rate might go down a bit, and it's a bit weird. The video might be a bit shorter than I thought it was, so I'll stop talking uselessly. Yeah, so the video, the subscriber count's been going too. We're almost at 200, which is decent for me, because about a month ago, before that thing, before that video came out, I was at 168, and I've been growing steadily at one or two new followers every day or 2 days or whatever. So basically about a follower a day, which is pretty good. There is a couple of days that I don't get followed, which is fine. The other thing I want to talk about with you guys was streaming. Streaming is one of those things where I'm trying to do it a lot more. And what's cool too now is, if you're on Twitch too, Twitch has this new thing. is the affiliate program, which is like help smaller broadcaster out, giving them a status on the site that works a bit better. So basically, affiliate, if you're an affiliate, you're basically, you're allowed to have you bits, their bit system. They're sort of a tipping system, but like it's their internal bit, internal donation system. Every bit is a cent, but like people usually donate like a couple hundred at a time or stuff like that. And it's pretty awesome. So that is motivating. They say they have more features coming out, like subscription. Eventually, affiliates will get one emote, which is pretty cool. But also, a lot of partners were starting to stress out. It's like, well, if there's affiliate, what happens to partner? Now partners have multiple tiers. Now they have a $5, $10, and $25, and you get more emotes as you go up from that, and other features that will implement, of course, because the affiliate program is not there to eliminate the partner program. It's there to encourage people. So what's nice about the affiliate program is you need 50 followers on Twitch. You need an average of 3 concurrent viewers. That's the one I'm working on right now to get to 3, because it's weird. I'm at 320 followers right now, which I'm way more than what I need for the to be affiliated. And I'm just working on trying to get regular streams going and stuff like that. I can't do it every day because I still need to sleep first off and do videos for YouTube, because that's my main priority. But I do want to get into this Twitch thing, because eventually also Twitch will allow you to subscribe to affiliate people, which I don't know it's probably going to be the base level, sort of like the partner, what Twitch was always, when you were a Twitch partner, it was $5. The subscription. They're probably going to do the same thing for the affiliates, since now that partners have multiple tiers of subscription. And yeah, so I'm going to be working on that. Also, you have to stream like 8 hours, 8.2 hours a week, a month, and have 7 streams a month and stuff like that. Separate days, also 7 exclusive, or what do you call those? Exclusive days, I guess. 7 particular days or whatever. You get what I mean. It can't be 7 times the same day. It has to be separate days. And yeah, was there anything else I wanted to talk about? I think that's all I wanted to get off my chest in this lazy vlog type thing. It's just, I like doing these things. At least give you guys an update when I'm too lazy to do something at home, because hopefully you guys are enjoying the editing I do. I know some, like, I'm playing Outlast right now. I'm really enjoying playing Outlast. It's pretty fun. I try to keep it short because I do notice, like, the videos are going pretty good for actually 30-minute videos. It's actually quite surprising that more people are watching them than other longer videos I've done before. And, yeah, that's going pretty good. I'm actually pretty happy with that. And, what else? I was going somewhere with this. Totally forgot where I was going with this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Give me a second here. I think the first time I'm doing one of these lazy vlogs, I actually forget one point that I want to talk about. Where was I going with this? So I was talking about long videos. Yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying. There I go. I found it now. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the way I'm editing. I know some of the longer videos I don't edit as much. I just take, like, usually when I do long playthrough videos, I usually chop the end, the start, take out all the useless stuff. And if I'm going around in circles too long, I'll take those parts off. But usually it's going to be a straightforward video without any minimum editing, unless there's really something like I want to poke out. All right, guys, I was sorry, my camera cut out right in the middle of a sentence, so I'm just going to end the video right now. Hopefully I'm able to stitch these together. You'll probably won't see that. Yeah, anyway, thank you so much, guys, for watching this vlog. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And just to end what I was saying there, yeah, yeah, there's no reflection, sorry. If there's any, like, stuff that you think I can do better, of course, always don't be afraid to leave a comment. I'm always there for you guys, so listen to you guys. That's what I do it for. I don't do it for the money, because I'm not making any money on these videos. It's just fun interacting, making content for you guys. I really enjoy that, doing Twitch, I've been lacking a bit on Instagram, because it is that extra work that I try to save time. I do cut out. And yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoy that. Of course, if you want to support me, help me. I do want to get a better computer to help me process better and make better quality videos. And I would like to, you guys, if you want to help me, go on patreon.com/metimegamer. I only have one tier, I don't remember. I think it's $3 or $4 or $5. I'm not 100% sure what it was. I don't have anything particular what you guys can that I offer right now. It's mostly just to help me out on reaching my goals and just like getting what I need to do, streaming, video editing and stuff like that, just so I can produce better quality videos for you guys and better stream for you guys. So with that, thank you so much guys for watching. If you want to follow me everywhere, like the video and subscribe to the channel. Follow me everywhere, MeTimeGrammar, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGrammar, where I post a new video every week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern time, except when I'm too lazy to make one. Thank you so much guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.